Nose boogers, also called dried mucus, are yellow or green particles formed inside our nose. Many people name nose boogers a monster to frighten their children, while in reality, they form due to infection in our nose. Many of us take out nose boogers with their hands. Even some children eat nose boogers. However, have you ever thought where the nose boogers come from in our nose? Let's know about why and how nose boogers form. During breathing, germs, pollens, and dust particles present in the environment enter in our body through nose. Our nose cells continuously secrete mucus to trap these particles and germs to avoid them reaching deep body tissues. The mucus, together with small hairs like structures, the cilia, trap particles and germs entering from environment within a nose. This thickens the mucus that, if accumulates in the nose, dry and convert into boogers due to direct exposure to air. Besides, if we have bacterial or viral infection like flu or cold, etc., in this case, our immune cells, particularly the white blood cells, activate, and mucus secretion also increases. Mucus and white blood cells trap the germs that release from our body during sneezing. However, some part of mucus thickens due to presence of germs and white blood cells, and instead of releasing via sneezing, accumulate in our nose. In this way, mucus dries and forms nose boogers upon exposure to air. Nose boogers can be of different colors, such as yellow or green color boogers form due to infection, while red or brown boogers form due to presence of blood in mucus. Similarly, black boogers form due to entrapment of dirt in the mucus. Treatment. Presence of nose boogers is a healthy factor because they trap germs and particles, etc., present in the environment and avoid them reaching deep body tissues. However, if you think you have more nose boogers in your nose than other people have, in this case, wearing mask and drinking a lot of water keeps your mucus liquid, so less boogers form. Thanks for watching.